Give him 40 bucks for this fucking roll.